Entnung!
Praxilla! Praxilla!
Stop your screeching! The sick need their rest.
Praxilla!
Oi! Alright, alright. Just keep your voice down. She left to speak to the priestess.
No! The priestess! A snake in the apple! She has them. She keeps them hidden. Lies in whispers, secrets, shrouded. Her shrine of whispers!
Is this poor, witless thing you're doing?
Did Praxilla tell you where she was going?
The mountains, but...
Look to this man. He needs help. I will find the shrine of whispers.
Latine disciplina ambis! Confident eum sanguinum vitas quae!
Sic! Erum teras!
Acuta qui sentiam in corpore, et ira! Et morto es sunt.
A secret in the mountains. I pray Praxilla and the others are all right.
She makes me ashamed.
She was torturing these people. She was a healer. She makes me ashamed. I would burn this place to ashes if I could. There is terrible evil here, Baik. I am terrified for the fate of my Cyrenaica.
Vita was mad.
That relic, the one that Flavius used at the farm, he used it here.
When I found Krios, I knew. I feel it clawing, digging in my mind.
That is what it does. Insidious, like a parasite. Control men's minds and make us slaves.
Our fates are our own, Praxila. We will always fight for that. Melita could not be saved.
After what she did, I would have slit her throat myself. Thank you. For me, for Balagrei, it is more than I would have asked.
And that is why I give it freely, while freedom still means something.
Don't you ever get sick of saying so many goodbyes?
Part of me, yes. But it is part of the journey. And on it, I find those who give me hope. Your land will not die, Praxila. You are its healer, its protector, its Medjay.
Now is our time to emerge from the madness, Bayek of Siwa.